Do you love yourself, black boy? When you look into the mirror, do you love all that you see? Do you love yourself, black boy? Do you see a burden or skin to be worn with pride, preserved and multiplied? Do you love yourself, black boy? Can you truly love yourself without loving those who look like you? Do you love yourself, black boy? When you look at your future, what do you seek? Do you love yourself, black boy? Enough to answer honestly. When you look at your brothers, what do you see? A friend or an op? An enemy? When you look into his eyes, tired from being treated like a menace to a society that just medicates its racial anxiety by prescribing prejudice pills that only make him see himself through the eyes of the enemy and then blame him for seeing an enemy within, how does that make you feel? Knowing that they already see him as another potential criminal statistic. Knowing that they already believe he is destined to swear allegiance to the streets, streets to which he does not belong. Streets that only welcome him with their cold, concrete caress, streets that subdue and repress. Streets that devalue and depress, streets that cage and restrain, hurry again. Do you love yourself, black boy? Enough to answer honestly. You don't break their laws break you. You are a threat because you are the truth. You possess the power to penetrate and break through all of the lies that they have fed you from their trees that bear strange fruit, poisons of Eden. Liars and heathens as they drip venom from their serpent sharp tooth. Soul sucking, flesh plucking, dream crushing society that illustrates your life as an illusion to elude you from your true self so that only they will continue to gain. Hurry again, do you love yourself, black boy? Enough to answer honestly. Reclaim your throne and dethrone the imposters who use your blood in their ink blot pens to sign their signature on your birthright, the thieves of centuries of nights. Cowards who bring guns to fist fights, bullies who only attack in packs, who act as if it wasn't off the cracks that they chiseled into your backs that they rose, those who erected statues of themselves and blasted holes into yours to remove your nose, those who lied and denied, whose lies tore through the fragile fabric of your reality. Lies that unravel the fragile fabric of your mind, lies that you then learn to perpetuate, instill and ingrain, so hurry again. Do you love yourself, black boy? Enough to answer honestly.
Thank you so much for watching I Never Knew TV.
Please subscribe, comment, like, share.